Welcome back to another episode of Sounds with Sincere. I'm your boy Sincere. March Madness season, so you already know what it is. Today I'm doing Swae Lee from the group Ray Sremmurd. We're going to do the Hurt to Looks on, man. It's been getting a lot of buzz, so let's get into that. So Ray Sremmurd, I mean, they had a lot of successful hits. They came out a while back under Mike Will from Mississippi. Had the hit No Flex Zone, No Type, Black Beatles. They had everybody doing the Mannequin Challenge Stand Still. He wrote Formation for Beyonce, which was a hit. So dude got like a lot of nice melody, man. So, you know, that's just to catch you up on a little bit about Swae Lee. I heard they supposed to do like a triple disc album, similar to what Outkast did, a double disc. Except one side's gonna be Swae Lee with the R&B, other side gonna be the other member, Slim Jimmy, with the rap, and then they got the together Ray Sremmurd. So it's a dope idea. Hopefully it's not too many songs, because that's a lot of music from the same artist. But let's go ahead and get into the song. Catch up the song. The hook is saying it shouldn't hurt to look your way. And it's kind of like a situation where we all may have went through, if you've been through in a relationship with somebody or dating, talking, whatever you want to call it, with somebody, and they end up moving on. And you kind of think about all the memories you have with that person, or you're not fully over that person. So it's like, it's kind of hurt to kind of see them happy or see them with somebody else. So it kind of hurt to look your way, which is deep. And it's, you know what I'm saying? Like, I think the beat definitely, you know, the beat is in the front. It stand out the most. The beat is real smooth. So, like, you can ignore the singing. And the message is also deep, too. But he also, I mean, his melody just make it kind of catchy and make it get to you. One of them songs is either going to be, like, annoying as hell to you, or going to be just, like, instantly catchy and it sticks with you. That's what I like about it, too. So, with no further ado, let's go ahead, get into the song. Listen to some Swae Lee. Like I said, the beat come in smooth vibe. It remind me like you in a big city like Vegas, Miami, New York, Chicago, Houston, Atlanta, at a party or something, and you just vibing with a chick, you know, nice little drinks. Like you can't even picture like your aunt or your uncle like stepping to this. The aha part can be annoying, or it can be catchy. So that first verse kind of went over relationship, just general relationship problems, people not on the same page, people just not acting right, but he wrote it well. Also, what I like about it too is like, I mean, you could tell he really can't sing, but that's the dope thing about, you don't have an adult melody. It don't really matter if you can sound, you don't have to sound like a Luther Vandross type. You just, are you gonna be, say you're gonna be, are you gonna be, say you're gonna be, are you gonna be, say you're gonna be. Had to have that vibe, that catchiness that people like and enjoy. Like, might be a little auto-tune, might need some overdubs in your vocals, but long as it's catchy, you good. And that's a note a lot of people need to take down when you're making a song. Like, you don't have to sound like Luther or, you know, Aretha Franklin or nobody, but you know, as long as this vibe is smooth. So let's go back to that. I be in the club like, ah, ah. That's a dope lyric. You know what's on my mind, but not what's in my heart. That's pretty deep. Shout out to Walmart for the cheap water. I think I got a 35 pack for $3. A little smoothness, that ooh, ooh, ooh part, too. Kind of ride out like that, but it's kind of, it's an interesting song. It's one of them songs, like I said, one of them songs where either you're going to like it or it's going to be annoying to you. But, I mean, it's catchy, definitely, and I think it's going to blow. You know, it's only been out like a month, I want to say. But I think it's going to blow up, man. I always like Ray Sremmurd, their music. I mean, they're not really the most lyrical people. And usually I'm into lyrics. But when I first heard No Flex Zone, I'm like, it's kind of a childish song. But it ain't my childish on me. It's just like it wasn't like something that fit my age. But it always stood out. Like, their music always stand out to me. And they made hits, so... I think this would be a hit too. It's definitely catchy, so I'm looking forward to hearing more music from Swae Lee. I don't really want to give it a rating right now, because I don't know, it's just smooth. I can't say it's a 10 for a 10, or it's a 9 out of 10, or I just like the vibe. It's smooth, man, it's hella smooth. Yeah, it's just gonna stand out. It kind of remind me like a, not exactly, but I'm saying the vibe of like Lil Uzi Vert, like somebody that people don't really check for, but when you hear this song, it stick with you. Like, when you hear XO Tour Life, no matter what people say about Lil Uzi Vert, that song, it stick to you. It's catchy. It's hard to, you know what I'm saying? This one of them songs where you listen to it, like, once or twice, and that aha, that's going to stand out, or either the hook going to stand out to you. So, plus, it's a smooth vibe. Something you can bang in the club, man. So, definitely, shout out to Ray Sremmurd. Look for more of their music. Swae Lee is on the rise, man. I like seeing young artists come up. I mean, you don't really... You know, it's just smooth, man. It's a smooth vibe all the way. Definitely can get some Hennessy and step to that song. So shout out to Swae Lee once again. Songs with Sincere. Subscribe to the channel. I need some more subscribers. I ain't gonna lie, man. I need some more subscribers. I get the views, but I just need some more subscribers, though. Thanks for watching.